As we all know, there are three types of tenses or time: present, past and future. Present tense is all about the activities which or the time which is happening as of now, which is currently happening. Okay, and the past is about all those activities which already have happened, and the future time or the future activities are like those activities which are going to happen in the coming period of time, which already have not occurred. Okay, so in the last video we did the present tense, the sentence structure, the simple sentence making of the activities which are related to the present. Okay, that is which are our habits, which are our daily routine activities, right? Hi everyone, I am Swati Singla, and in this video I am going to cover the past tense, like the activities which already have happened. So I am going to frame sentences, I am going to construct sentences regarding that time. Okay, so and yes, of course, in the end I am going to give you a little exercise so that we can connect over the learning, right? So keep watching till the end. Okay, so let's get started. I'm going to explain you about the past tenses with the past tense with the help of the simple present tense which we did in the last video. Okay, so what we did in present tense was there are two parts of the sentence structure, right? First one, the person who is performing the task or the person who is performing that activity, and the second is the activity itself. Okay, the person who is performing the activity, and the second is the activity which is being performed, right? So this is the simple tense structure. And in the past tense structure, what we will do, the same thing. First part would be the person, second part would again same the action, but in this the past tense we will use the second form of the action, right? So the example would be like simple tense mein what we do, main soti hoon, so it would be like I sleep. Okay, if I want to change this sentence in the past ki main soi thi, so I would do it like I, second form of sleep is slept, I slept. Okay, good, right? I slept. So any activity which you have done in the past, you would say this with the second form of that activity. Ram ate, yani Ram ne khaya, Ram ate food, Ram ne khana khaya. Okay, got it? Now when I want to negate it, yani mujhe iska not wala फॉर्म चाहिए कि नहीं मैं सोई नहीं थी, कल मैं नहीं सोई थी, तो व्हाट आई वुड डू अगेन दैट्स वुड रिमेन सेम एक्सेप्ट ये जो सेकंड फॉर्म है ये हट जाएगी, एंड व्हाट आई वुड ऐड डिड नॉट इन बिटवीन. ओके, सो द सेंटेंस वुड बी लाइक आई डिड नॉट स्लीप. ओके, आई डिड नॉट स्लीप, राइट? Now the third type is I want to frame it as a question. Okay, so what I would do, I would obviously question hai, so I would remove this not, and I would take this did in the first part of the sentence. So it would be like did I sleep, kya main kal soi thi, kal I mean kya main soi thi, did I sleep. Okay, get it? So simple. I don't think this is any kind of complicated concept or something. Okay, this is as simple as that, right? So if I take an activity like, for example, if I say Ram ne breakfast kiya tha kal, so I would say Ram take ब्रेकफास्ट, उसका टेक का सेकेंड फॉर्म क्या होगा, राम टुक ब्रेकफास्ट या राम एट ब्रेकफास्ट. ईट का सेकेंड फॉर्म इज एट, सो राम एट ब्रेकफास्ट. ओके. एंड नाउ इफ आई वॉन्ट टू नेगेट दिस थिंग कि नहीं राम ने नहीं खाया था ब्रेकफास्ट, सो राम डिड नॉट ईट ब्रेकफास्ट. डिड नॉट अगर हमें नेगेट करना होता है तो वट वी डू, द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज द पर्सन हु इज परफॉर्मिंग द एक्टिविटी इज राम. एक्शन क्या है? ईट. तो डिड नॉट बीच में लगाना है, राम डिड नॉट ईट एक्टिविटी का फर्स्ट फॉर्म. गॉट इट? अब नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू मेक इट अ क्वेश्चन. सो डिड राम ईट ब्रेकफास्ट? डिड राम ईट ब्रेकफास्ट यस्टरडे? गॉट इट? सो दीज आर द थ्री सेंटेंसेज, दीज आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ अ सेंटेंस विच वी ऑल्सो डिड इन द प्रेजेंट सिंपल टेंस. एंड दीज आर अगेन द टाइप इन द टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेज वी कुड फ्रेम इन द पास्ट सिंपल टेंस. ओके, सो आई होप यू गेट इट वेरी इजिली, यू गेट इट वेरी क्लियरली. एंड नाउ इट इज अ टाइम ऑफ एक्सरसाइज. आई गिव यू थ्री एक्टिविटीज. ओके, सो वट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू मेक द सिंपल सेंटेंस आउट ऑफ द फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी, यू हैव टू मेक द नेगेटिव सेंटेंस आउट ऑफ द सेकेंड एक्टिविटी, एंड यू हैव टू मेक अ क्वेश्चन आउट ऑफ द थर्ड एक्टिविटी. Got it? Okay. So I just want to give you a quick revision of what we did in today's video, and then after I'll give you three activities. Okay. So the we did past tense of the activities. The first part is the person, and the second part is action. Okay. And when we want to negate it. The person and we add, second action and second form. And when we want to negate it, we add did not in between, and action would be the first form again. And this is again the first. So person, did not, action. And when we want to make it a question, so ye not hat jayega and did would come in the first part. Did person, again the action ka first form and the question. Okay, I also want to frame one more example out of it. Is like steal my pen. So I would say Shyam steal my pen. Theek hai, Shyam ne steal kiya, mera pen churaya hai. So I would say Shyam stole my pen. Okay, so Shyam did not steal my pen. Did Shyam steal my pen? Got it? Clear? Okay, so it's time for an exercise. I'm going to give you three activities. The first one is hit me. Okay, you have to make a positive normal sentence out of this activity, hit me. Okay, but obviously in the past tense, right? The second activity is switch on the light. You have to negate, you have to make a sentence negative out of this activity. Okay, switch on the light. And the last is take exams last year. So you have to make a question out of this activity, take the exams last year. Okay, got it? I hope you learned well out of this activity, out of this video. And if you like this video, please share and like. Ek like and share to banta hi hai. Okay, and do subscribe and hit the bell button, please. And okay, that's it as of now for today. See you in the next video. Thank you. Bye. Please hit the bell button and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.